work with. Nice little standout.
There it is. The start of it. Log wrap behind the scenes. Vans Duct Tape. Sayulita 2022, baby. Sun's out, buns out. It's the favorite day of the year for me. Happy 420, bitches.
I'm gonna get myself into trouble. I'm gonna say something that I shouldn't say.
Dude, I know, I was talking so much shit to Justin the first few days, and I was like, I need to stop this before, like, at least 48 hours before the event starts. I'm just gonna jinx myself.
Fuck's ass.
Wait, I'm gonna make a Sprite ad. Sprite.
It's been, can't do the George Foreman backside yet. I never tried.
There's something Bucky can't do?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
This guy hasn't slept in 5 days.
I got like an hour and a half
just
last
pull
night.
On it, right? It's
a yeah, dude. So stoked. I'm frothing. A few years ago, I texted Joel Tudor asking him how I can get into the duct tape, and he never got back to me. And now that I'm in it, I'm going to write back and say, never mind, I figured it out.
B just peed in the water. That's all I know.
Come on.
Yeah, good pee.
It's good pee.
Yeah, guys, legend.
Justin, stay off my lefts.
It's two crazy motherfuckers dominate the DJ. Don't ask questions, just listen. I got the beat hitting, written lyrics ready for flipping. I got love for the 805 and all my true dogs standing on the 3C side. Fucking chavalas talking all that shit. I got a bottle for your chest with your name on it. I'm on a mission with the bullet, feeling tipsy while I pull it. Don't let this be for you, there's some gangster shit, so screw it. Another project, of course, another level. More problems, more levels to check talking better though. So go ahead and drink another beer before your manhood kicks in, feeling drunk with no fear. Cause I'ma knock that ass out, no matter what you're saying. Any way you look at it, I'll still win the game. Motherfucker,
24/7, 365 around the clock, non-stop. Central Coast is dropping motherfuckers from the top. I can't believe you had the nerve to serve a threat. Time to put you in check, don't even need to break a sweat. Better yet, I bet that you'll never come close to the sounds that we throw it down from the Central Coast. Take it like a man, understand the best that you can. We put together the untouchable master plan. And I hope you know you never stand a chance. Turn around and get ready for me to put you in a trance. California living, strictly what I was given. So when it's time for me to bring it, better believe I'm set tripping. Ain't a motherfucking click close to compare for me to even stress or even care. So that right there's gotta be enough proof for you to see. Double D and T, Dre, put it down consistently.
Follow me to a land where they don't talk shit. And motherfuckers get dealt with quick. And if you're searching for a place and you can't find a spot, you could kick it with the California click. Follow me to a land where they don't talk shit. And motherfuckers get dealt with quick. And if you're searching for a place and you can't find a spot, you could kick it with the California click, baby.
Young and brown and proud, I don't give a fuck. Me and my homie taking over this shit quick, bust a nut. I won't stop what I can't help doing. Busting our flows and keeping Mexicanos moving to the beat. I got a little situation I gotta handle, so we roll deep. I'm motherfucking bamboo. We keeping foes in check. If the price is right, I just might let your ass live tonight. Competition I enjoy cause it keeps me up. But in the area I'm living in, there's not enough. But there's plenty of haters and plenty of fools talking shit and little jealous bitches ready to get dealt with. I don't understand why you can't shut the fuck up. Am I that important to you or what? But when I'm on top, I don't wanna hear a fucking word. Cause in your heart, you know you got served.
As a little motherfucker, I knew the way the game was played. Get it while the getting is good, get your money, get paid. Too many bitch made backstabs, made it a struggle. So I'm taking care of business on the double. Better check it, you're playing with me. Realize your consequences, mind your own business. Because my skills are too vicious, you little bitches can't hang. No doubt I'm constantly scoping while I'm soaking up competition. It's slipping in the open, smoking weed. Looking back at the earth and wondering why. Life's a bitch and all I do is fuck around and get high. Dealing with everyday drama, so why you fucking with my reputation? Fool, I thought you knew we'd run a flawless operation. Can never be taken over, impossible to tatter the question. Too much pretension coming from every direction. Hope you're paying attention to this lesson that I bring. Cause another but knowledge, you never know you might need
a team. Follow me to a land where they don't talk shit.
Sparta, that level.
This guy is unreal. Girl, oh my lord, dude. I was like, how? The heels he did, I was like, that was waving it. Oh,
Jonathan guy.
Bro. How's Jonathan, dude? Yeah. Did you know much about that guy before? He's ripping.
Like, I had no clue. I mean, that's the cool part about having like four wildcard spots, you know, for the local stuff. There's always somebody in town at the wave that is really good, you know. I mean, he's really good. Yeah. That's not just like local knowledge. That was sick.
I came like a couple days ago and there's not too many waves. Now it's really good. And I'm so excited for this. I'm so glad to Vance and Joel Tudor and everyone inviting me to the top 10. And everything is really good.
Yeah. Thank you. Dude, of course. That's congrats, it. Man. Yeah.
You need to be careful about the fires in Mexico. When you smoke, just be careful to have a little bit of water by your side or something. I was here, and then I put like two fires out. Like there were this crazy party at my hotel and some fireworks and stuff, and there were a lot of wind, and the roof just started getting in fire. And I was like by myself in the hotel, and like I smelled the fire. I go check in, there is this fire on the fucking roof, and I'm like, what the fuck? I go in my room, I take like a bottle of water, I'm like, and it's gone, and nobody noticed it, and like, people were like, oh yeah, you were just smoking by yourself, like, you probably started it instead, but I just like, maybe I saved all the water.
I'm not jaded about any surf shit, I don't know anything, you know, like about who's a cool guy, who's not a cool guy, like any of that shit, like any of the politics, I'm just like, whoa, that was a sick wave. Everyone like kind of hates their own shit and then thinks other stuff is sick. I don't know what to call it in surfing, but Andy did like a front shove, like took off in first and then went to switch but went back to natural like goofy stance, and he did like, it's like a front shove to me, like in my skater mind, like I was like, whoa, he just did a front shove, that was crazy. Yeah, I really like watching him surf.
Somewhere to put this thing where it won't cook. These black rails get so damn hot. Thanks, doggy. Don't want all the wax melting off the nose. Plan on spending some time up there.
Like the dead end kids, we used to play in the streets, never worrying about grief. Football spelt relief. Ronnie Reed, he was a coach for us. See, he taught us to play almost every single day. Okay, now our evergreen was Larry and Mike and Lorne. My cousin Boo lived there too, just to name a few. Was shot, grown, he's bad to the bone. Boo's little sidekick and a badass mouth. He sufficed in a Harmon Street with Zach, Leo, and Ed. Me, Jody, and Boo, Padre, Rocky, and then comes Tommy and Cedric, Lamar and Greg. Unique in our own right. At times we fight, but that's alright still. Not realizing we had love and show when we played the phony charades against one another. Now while I write this song, it's like some are still alive and a couple are gone.
I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I want to ride. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I want to ride. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I want to ride. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I want to ride.
Ask kids, you're overlooking death. It didn't seem important or serious, it just seems curious. It was about waking to a bowl of cereal, cartoons on Saturdays, karate flicks, and like riding your skateboard or bicycle. And when it's deep as Killer Joe on the corner drinking Ripple Plus, Puerto Rican kids on the block were cool, we got along. We all knew right from wrong. By far, we got a dose that life was hard. A Spanish kid we were close with was killed by a car. Shocking, Alberto was hit on the block and death was spontaneous. His mom's was clocking him across the street. He just received an award for Little League Baseball like an hour before. Plus, he didn't even get to see the summer setting. Dying all young at the age of 7, it opened up my eyes more that the flesh was weak. As a kid, thinking shit like that was mad deep, people.
I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. I wanna live a life to die. Life's so
once the body is gone, that's when you realize how close you was, how close you are. Like a scar real deep, it takes time to heal. And still from time to time you wish you could find a way to forgive or let them know you forgave. But they can't feel 6 feet deep inside the grave. What's left but attend his weight, believing if it was you, he'd do it for old time's sake. Damn, I'm disturbed by the news when I was told I was sitting, knowing damn well boo ain't bullshitting. My life flashed like big bills of cash. The good times we had, now it's all so sad. One of my childhood pals hit the road. When you take to the streets, then you die by the cold. But in this case, who knows what went down? Bottom line is wishing that he still was around. Now we found a spot in my heart, or should I say lobotomy? Mike, you're trapped inside of me, and every other brother in Bushwick who rushed to your side thick, all down with the clip. Yeah, God bless, he laid to rest. Call a Mike Boogie, that's what describes the nigga best.
I wanna live a life and die a life.
Absolutely killed it with the switch. Had to break it out, both of you.
Yeah. Had to pull out all the stops.
In fourth position, a big round of applause for Rossi Diaforo. In third, Holly Roar. In second, the runner up, Karina Rusunko. Sitting in fourth with the yellow, David Organa! Yeah. In third with the green, Jules Lepichet! Yeah. You can feel the body, right? In second, the runner up, the magician in red, Andy Nibbler! Yeah.
Baby.
Thanks, yeah, man. Thanks, bro. Super stoked.
Yeah, dude.
Oh,
yeah,
that was, oh shit. That was sick, dude.
Thanks, bro. Thank you so much.
Way to do it like you used to it.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just stoked to be like back here with everybody. Like, this is probably, it's been like 2 years and, you know, everyone's one big family. So it's just so nice to see everybody hang out, do the party waves. Like, I'm just impressed with like everybody surfing, you know, like past 2 years, everyone's gotten a chance to like surf their best, show up, blow up, and they showed up and they blowed up.
That ran perfect. I didn't have to do anything. Normally I have to like do something or get involved or whatever, but it was good. I thought Jules did pretty good. That was the first final he's made, and I thought that was really good. I mean, Niebless is always a freak. The freak, you know. Justin's just crazy consistent, and he's got so much experience competing. These kids kind of need to pay attention to his wave selection.
Jules kind of really brought some heat. Obviously, the girls, the level of surfing the girls is kind of through the roof now.
That's a good point. I mean, a couple years ago, we had the kind of the same crew that were like ruling and kicking everyone's ass. And I feel like the girls in 2 years that were younger have caught up. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, they've like caught up, and now it's sort of kind of wide open to whoever's going to win, you know?
Yeah. Bucky got me fired up on it. I gotta give the credit to Bucky.
Bucky,
I was here yesterday morning. I was like, trying to get in the zone, trying to get my head in the game.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, Bucky just posts his fucking 10. He's just so posted, and we're like, holy shit, that was a sick one, Bucky. And he just looks back at the crowd, and he actually gave him the bull. And it got me so pumped. And he was coaching me through the whole event. I was like, Bucky, do you mind if I lock into a 10 if I do the claim? That was so gangster. And he's like, dude, do it.
Wait.
YouTube excuse. Are there any more beers floating around?
Everything in life I'll ever need.
I love the boy Sonic.
When I want it. Everything in life.
Johnny, baby.